Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald?
You can practice different types of actions. Listen to me carefully, and you will learn a lot. Okay, are you ready to start? First, I'll explain the formation. Each formation is different depending on who the leader is. Press the Y button or the X button to change leaders and try different formations.
I'll do my best.
My turn.
Do you see the blue, yellow, and red symbols in the top right corner of the screen? The blue symbol means the leader is speed type. The yellow symbol means the leader is fly type. The red symbol means leader is power type. The character symbol at the bottom indicates the current leader.
Here we go!
Next, I'll tell you about the formation signal. These signals tell you which formation is most effective from that point. When the signal is blue, speed type leader is recommended. When the signal is red, power type leader is recommended. This is the formation change gate. The leader automatically changes when you go through this gate.
My turn.
I'll do my best. Here we go.
You're in speed formation when the character in the blue symbol is the leader. This formation features really fast speed. Let's try it by changing the leader to the character in the blue symbol. Now, I'll explain the homing attack to you. The homing attack comes in really handy and is used often in the speed formation. So make sure to master this technique. Press the A button to jump, then press the A button again while you're in mid-jump. That's how to use the homing attack. Now, let's try it with that spring. Now, let's talk about rings. These things lined up here are what we call rings. It's important to always have at least one ring with you so you don't lose a life when you take on damage. So don't forget to pick up rings. Using a homing attack. Since homing attack automatically targets the enemies for you, it's really easy to attack them.
All right.
this technique to jump to different places. Now, let's try it! Next, let me explain Rocket XL to you. It's way cool! Rocket XL is an attack where you use your teammates to bounce off of to accelerate. It's a little bit complicated, so listen carefully. Press the B button to bring everyone together. Once everyone is together, let go of the B button. That's how to attack using Rocket XL. If you release the B button before everyone is together, you'll do a completely different attack. So be careful. Now, let's try it. Here we go! Yeah! Now, let's talk about the level up feature. That thing is called a power core. It's used to level up your character. A blue power core increases the speed type character's level. A yellow power core increases the fly type character's level. And a red power core increases the power type character's level.
I'll do my best!
Here we go! Sometimes you can even get power cores by defeating enemies. Let's destroy those guys and get the power cores. You can check to see which attacks have been leveled up later.
I'll do my best! Here we go!
Next, I'll explain the fly formation to you. First, change the leader to the character in the yellow. When the character in the yellow symbol is the leader, you're in fly formation. This formation...
I'll do my best!
Press the A button again while jumping to... Now you can reach high places. Let's try flying off that cliff.
Here we go!
Make sure to keep an eye on the gauge in the top right corner of the screen when flying. When the gauge is empty, you'll drop. Pay attention to the gauge and try flying over there.
Here we go!
Next, I'll explain Thundershoot to you. Try Thundershoot by pressing the B button while in fly formation. This lets you shoot your teammates at the enemies like balls. Thundershoot comes in handy when you want to shock your opponent or when you need to aim for high places. Yeah, okay. Now let's try destroying all of those enemies over
there. All right. Here we are. Level up. Here we are.
Bye, Pig.
I'll now explain the last formation called the power formation. The power formation is useful to crush the enemies and rocks with powerful attacks. First, change the leader to the character. Try pressing the B button and destroy those big rocks and containers over there.
they threw in great moves.
Here we go!
The cute rabbit can do it.
Alright! Alright! Here we go!
Hoo-hee! Got it!
We're
ready
now, anytime!
Got it!
Level up!
Bye, friend! Level up!
Yahoo!
Level up! Got it! I can do this! Got it!
Oh no! Tell me this is not true!
Bye,
kid! I'll do my best! Alright!
Got it!
Here we go! Not
bad! Level up! Level up!
Wow! What a beautiful white palace! Amy, we're not here to sightsee!
Doggy! If we could ride the current from that bed, we could go up with no problem. Should I use my umbrella?
We should be able to handle this. Here we go!
Level up! I found something! my turn. Good, good.
Level up.
Good, good.
I'll do my best. All right. Ready now. Anytime.
Yahoo. My turn. Good, good.
Here we go. Look at all the huge turtles. Swimming like that,
Monkey Eye! I don't think I'm talking. I'm just fishing.
The switch can be unlocked using a switch.
What?
Here we go!
Kinda super duper happy!
So you're the one who are playing games with my army.
Dr. Eggman!
You little brats, I'll show you what they want to do.
That was a huge birdie.
Amy, are you sure Mr. Sonic is here?
No doubt about it. My heart is never wrong.
Then it must be so.
What a huge plant!
The buildings are so tall, it's making my head spin!
Doggy, where are you? This path makes me fast.
Thank you.
Locate the capsule with R button and L button.
Here we go!
Ha! Ooh!
Yeah.
Looks like it may trigger something if we... Level up!
Here we
Amy
go!
Can do it.
Gotcha, my darling Sonic.
Amy, what are you doing here?
Sonic, this time there's no way out of marrying me.
Amy, knock it off! There's no time to play.
Sonic, give up! This time you're mine.
Mr. Sonic, isn't Chocola with you?
Sonic, where are you?
Level up! Level up!
Shit! Well, if I can't convince them, then I'll just let my fists do the talking.
Did that just so he could get away. Mr. Sonic must be weary.
Really? What?
Nothing.
Now I know what to do. Find Eggman and I'll find my Sonic. You all ready? This city reminds me of Casino Office.
Look at all those neon signs.
The city that never sleeps. My turn.
By the way, while we're balls, try moving the control stick right and left to affect the direction of the ball.
Good. When in the ball, press the A button to hit it with the flippers. Press the L button or R button to control the flippers.
Everybody, look out! Okay!
Okay, don't you? There's something there.
Here we go!
Ooh! My turn!
It's captured by that robot. You won't be able to escape. Gotta make sure to destroy him before anyone is caught.
My turn!
Yeah.
you guys again?
Dr. Eggman!
Him again!
Past your bedtime, kiddies! Now to tuck you in! Get them!
I think you underestimated our power!
Dr. Eggman, please don't interrupt us!
Stay out of our way!
Level up!
We're back now!
Anytime!
Here we go!
Them.
I smell soggy.
To intelligence and control stick to balance. Move the control stick left or right and press the A button to jump from rail to rail.
Level up!
My turn! Ooh!
That horse to go up.
Amy, why don't you use your tornado hammer gearing? Level up.
I'll do my best.
Wow, you're right.
Not bad.
like a rhino's heading this way.
Don't worry about them. Let's move it.
Probably spin up that pole to go up. Amy, why don't you use your tornado hammer to do this? Bye, dude. Level up.
Something weird in there.
Cheese, you'll be reunited with Chocola very soon.
Froggy too?
Let's get him before Sonic does. Then he'll be head over heels for me.
Ready, old cannon. Open fire.
This is it. Ready?
Yeah. Okie dokie.
Ah!
out the cannon first. Cream can use thunder shoots to shot the cannon.
Froggy, where are you? Let's go home.
Jeez, what's wrong?
Oh, a chow.
Yes.
A chow nappy.
But why?
I'm not really sure, but betcha Dr. Eggman has something to do with it, and we're not gonna let him get away with it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Okie dokie.
You all ready?
Chocola!
Froggy!
Thank you.
Level up!
Not bad.
We did it!
We're like awesome!
I wonder if Froggy is here in this jungle.
All right!
My turn! Hoink! 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 Hoink!
Level up! Here we go! There's a frog over there! Here we go! This fast robot can extend its protective spike! It may be too dangerous to get close! Let's try long-range attack!
The cute rabbit can do it. Kinda super duper happy!
Excuse me, miss. I was wondering if I could ask you something.
If it's about a date, it'll have to wait.
Date? You think this is a joke, you little brat?
Now hand over that chow nice and easy.
I bet you're the ones who took chocolate chow.
What?
It's not nice to tease my friends.
Yeah, time to rock and roll!
There's gotta be a major misunderstanding here, but we can't back down now.
Here
we
go! We won't lose to a bunch of losers like you!
All right!
So, but there's no time for this.
I think we're lost.
This place is creepy.
Come on, you guys. Don't you want to find Chocola and Froggy? We can do this.
I've got to get tough for all of us. What's that? Bye, kids.
Here we go!
Bye, Popo.
I'm falling! What? Where am I?
The castle is turned upside down.
Do you guys want to try down there?
My turn!
No problem for Mr. Pig!
I'll do my best! Here we go! Wow! Here we go!
Hey, looks like we're stuck here!
Don't worry, we'll be okay! I'll do my best! Here we go!
Careful not to fall.
We're like awesome. Okay, we're finally inside.
I'm kind of scared.
Don't worry, I'll be right by you.
Here we go.
My turn.
Got Here it. We go.
My turn. Hoot. Hoot, hoot. Oh, 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 got it. Okay, dokie!
Alright! I'll do my best! Here we go! Level up!
My turn!
Level up! Oh no! Tell me this isn't true!
Huh? Huh?
Here we go!
We don't know what this switch could trigger. Dodge the bomb. My turn.
I'll do my best. Here we go.
My turn. Hey, get that switch again. Kinda super duper happy!
Mustache monkey, you took Chocola and Froggy, didn't you?
What if I did, then what?
Please return Chocola!
Give back Froggy!
Get them!
Let's do this for Chocola and Froggy. Are you ready?
Absolutely!
Okay, level up!
Level up! Excellent!
My turn!
Smash them all!
Yahoo!
Level up!
Smash them all!
Level up! Just how many of them are there?
There's no end to these robots!
Level up!
Not bad!
Is it finished?
You fools must all have a death wish. Witness this invincible battleship, built by the hands of a genius. Its power unmatched throughout the universe.
If you want to fight, you've got one. Let's get that loaded. We're flying so high. It's kind of scary.
I see nothing but clouds. Better not fall off.
Not bad. All right. All right. All right. All right.
That circle marked by your feet means that you're in danger.
I'll do my best. Here we go. Yeah.
my turn.
Here we are.
It's quite overwhelming. I've got to pull my stuff together.
Doggy.
I'll do my best. Here we are.
Hmm? There's something dead. Got it.
Yep.
excited.
This is lucky. Yeah!
Eggman's robots are everywhere.
What are we gonna do?
Okie dokie. I'll be ready.
Ooh. Here we go.
This weather reminds me of our last attack on the egg carrier.
You've been in battle before? What? You too, Mr. B?
Froggy! We're gonna hit it!
We're like awesome!
Thank you.
Chaos data has been copied.
I'm so glad for you, Cheese. Hey, isn't that Mr. Sonic over there?
Ha 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 ha!